Something is very badly wrong on the reef. If we don't do something fast, we are going to be left completely disarmed by the impacts of climate change. What is the risk of doing nothing at this point?